In Iberia Parish, New Iberia police are investigating a morning homicide. According to authorities, officers responded to a shooting on Brianna Drive just after 9 a.m. The victim was found on the ground, suffering from a gunshot wound to the chest before being taken to the hospital where she died. According to authorities, 22-year-old Kaylin Livingston has turned herself into police. Livingston is facing a charge of second-degree murder. Here in